Name for it. For when we go commercial, I mean.
You figure this thing has...
Wait!
Last time I saw weather like this, I was doing extreme conditions training near the army base in Patton. At a Wawa? None of you know where the hell that is, do you? I can tell by that classic look in your eyes. But trust me...
Tell me what's...
Thank you.
time I saw weather like this, I was doing extreme conditions training. The army base in Pat. Etowawa? None of you know where the hell that is, do you? I can tell by that classy look in your eye.
Thank you. It's ridiculous, if you ask me. Whole train full of mercs the guard wanted.
Jeez!
Ridiculous, if you ask me. Whole train full of mercs guard one guy.
Shit. All right. Untouchable, let's go.
Thank you. She'll be able to resist all that power. This is not how people work.
She rejects the power, not the responsibility.
A noble idea. But please join me in the real world. I trust you already know what this is. Why not simply take it? Embrace who you were always meant to be.
No, never again.
Well, I had to try. Go on then. Do your thing. At least I die knowing who I am.
Thank you. of resignations at the top level of international finance continues as Milton Fitzpatrick CEO Alexander Fannin joins the president of Hams and Oil, wanting to meet founder Tim Quinn and plenty of other people to step down.
It's been a long time, Agent 47.
That's not who I am anymore. The pact is done. The past. Dead.
And yet, here you are.
I choose this path because I can. There will always be people like them. So there will always be people like us.
No one is untouchable.
It's good to be back.